Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel. It's here. Resident Evil 7 is here. And I don't want to play it, I'm going to be honest, because I know that it's going to be shit scary. Let's get fucking straight into it. Just be advised, I am playing on the PlayStation 4, just a regular one, not a pro one. I am not playing in VR. And, oh, okay.
Just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Okay.
Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Okay.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you too.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
I'm guessing she... Oh, you do not look good. I do not look good.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have... All I can say is that if you get this,
oh.
Stay away.
Okay. All right. Nice quick intro. So we're playing as Ethan, I guess. And I'm guessing she was off, probably not doing a babysitting job. Okay.
Hello? Hey, it's Ethan.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
It's a trap.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
No. Oh god, it looks like a campy B-grade movie. Like, the effects don't look quite as good, like the... But I guess that's the point? I don't know. Alright. Okay. Resident Evil. Fuck me, this has got Evil Dead written all over it. And trophy straight off the bat, okay. Alright, well, here we are, this is Resident Evil. This has got bad juju written all over it. So it looks like a plantation. Okay, so we've got a map. So it's supposed to be very much like the old Resident Evil games. So more reliant on exploration and puzzle solving. Let's go down here. Yeah, so it's a run. So we got what's that? The lights. Film crew? Maybe the film crew of... Yes! Ah! Ha ha ha! Film crew from the demo. Because that's what they did with Sewer Gators. It's a nice little, accept her gift. Oh god. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going this way or not. I'm assuming the gate was probably locked, so... Okay. Have you gone? Mr. Baker? This is very well done, very creepy. Very creepy. It's been a while since there's been like a really good horror, like AAA horror game. I want to say like The Evil Within was probably the last good. Oh, that doesn't look good. The fuck is that? I'm just not gonna look at that. That's cool. Okay. Alright, thank you for that jump scare. That's yep. Yep, okay. Okay. Dealing with some messed up people, alright. Alrighty. Yeah, it hasn't been like a... I want to say The Evil Within was probably the last, like, major horror game. I guess Alien Isolation as well, but... That was... Oh. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. Oh. Ooh. Oh, what am I doing? It's got bad news written all over it. So, driver's license. In a strange black substance. Yes. Alright. Let's stop being a pussy. Let's go for it. I feel like... It honestly feel like there's someone behind me. Okay. Alright. Oh, door's open. Oh, it's so... Oh, my... It's dark! Why the fuck would I walk in there? God damn it. Oh, I knew it. Oh. The fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, I know this place fondly. Oh. Hello? Hello? Oh God. What the fuck is that? Alright, so it's locked. Is it full of bugs? Oh, it's full of bugs.
Get off. Fuck!
Okay. So I wonder whether, there was a lockpick down here. No, there's no lockpick. Oh, that's a crow. This is going to be full of gooey stuff. Oh, stop moving. Stop that. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Okay. So it seems the Baker family are stealing or kidnapping people. Oh, fuck. Fuck, no. Nope. Alright, we'll go upstairs. So I did get the gold coin, if you haven't, in the demo, so we'll figure out what that does, but now, oh, we got a VH, what was that? Oh, okay, alright, so that's safe, okay. Fuck me, it's like typewriters. It's like the typewriters of the old, alright. Good, so why don't we press the stair button? Okay, it's not responding. Alright. So we probably need to fix up the fuse box to fix the stairs up. Oh, fuck. This is unnerving. Yep. Same old. Yeah, close that. What have we got here? Picture. Okay. Doing fucking creepy stuff. So there's a fuse missing. So we need to fix the fuse up. I'm not gonna touch the piano. Yeah, okay. The Baker's family is doing messed up stuff. So, but we can give that a pull. Because it's in the demo. It's a nice little nod, like... Oh, there's a ladder. Oh, there's a ladder. No, don't, no. I'm not going down there. I'm not going down there, not yet. Alright. Fuck it. Let's watch the video, shall we? So I think this is... It's gonna be... It's a lot of... I think there's quite a lot of VHSs where it'll give you a little bit of different... Different editions. Is this just gonna be the...
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey.
Yeah, so this is the one from the demo. But maybe it's different.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Yeah, I'm right here, dude.
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first.
I never noticed that. Like we always. The first time the swing just started swinging.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem.
Sewer Gators.
Tonight on Sewer Gators.
Another worthless fucking shithole.
Happy? Ecstatic.
Alrighty. I like that I'm just in this house, and I've just stuck this tape in, and I'm just watching it.
Are we rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Oh, so the lockpick isn't there.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy! Get a shot of this.
It's good though, it's playing with your expectations, because I'm going, oh, there's a lockpick there and I can unlock that thing, but it's not there.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
But I guess this is a good, it's a good setup for the Bakers, because I think that's the main enemies is the Baker family in this game.
Ah, shit. I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Mmm.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Andre?
Andre?
Where did Andre go? Shit.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I wonder if the ghost is still around.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
I will. Don't you worry. But I'm wondering whether it's going to be different or not. I don't think it will be different.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre?
Andre.
Where the fuck is he?
Andre.
Andre, where are you, man?
How am I holding the camera if I'm like this? Oh well. I like he immediately goes to the secret thing. Pop it open.
Alright, ghost. Deal.
Nope.
We
just,
find
okay.
Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
So yeah, so it's very Blair Witchy and very Texas Chainsaw Massacre-y.
What is it?
Yeah, it's pretty much like Andre, you're right, dude? No, you're not. Oh no. Spooky.
Jesus.
Yep, yeah, okay, so pretty much what the first one was. Yeah, the demo. So we've got no enemies at the moment. Okay, so that's locked. Okay, so it's pushing us. So the whole point was to find it so that we can know that to unlock this to go down here. Into the fucking basement, which is what I didn't want to do. But let's go and do it, shall we? Just watch someone get brutally met. Oh god. Ow. Oh shit, there's no up.
Damn it.
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh shit, this is where that creature was, wasn't it, in the demo? Fuck me. No. Nope, nope. Oh, God. No. Oh. Oh, ha, ha. God fucking damn it. Oh. Oh no, it's just a drop. I thought something was in the water with me. Something's in the water with me. Oh god! Oh fuck me! Oh, that's Clancy. Oh fucking hell! Oh, wow. That was gross. That's all missing people. Oh, wow. That is a lot of missing people. Oh. Oh, God. What was that? Oh.
What was that? I feel like I'm hearing things. Ha 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 ha.
Mia?
Okay, so I need... God fucking damn it. Turned dead. Okay, so they're doing some experiments, it seems. I mean, I'm assuming I've got to cut this. That's what it's wanting me to do. I'm not sure whether I want to, though. Oh, she's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's not looking good.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's coming.
We need to go now!
Daddy? Mia? Daddy?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What the f- Oh, this has got a jump scare written all over it.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? The fuck? What the fuck are those?
Mia, we have to talk.
No! She's in a fucking jail cell. Get the fuck out.
That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
She's gonna die.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, fuck me. No, it's so enclosed and dark.
There. It's there.
What's there?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, fucking, I don't like this room. Well, that's me, yeah.
No,
oh God.
Mia.
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh God. No. 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 Oh no! Oh, this is spooky now. Don't ring phone. No service. No signal. No connection. Alright, so we've got the map. Okay. Alright. Okay, so this is what we're dealing with now. All good. Alright, this is definitely feeling like old Resident Evil. Just a whole lot, where's the door? Just a whole lot spookier. So we got some first aid medicine. Some first aid medicine. What the fuck is that? Nope. No. 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 I'm just gonna go back here. Oh, fuck. Alright. I get it. You're a dick. This game's gonna be a dick. What is that? I'm moving. She's a zombie. Oh god. Whoa! Get off. Shit!
Wait!
Jesus! Get off! You are one creepy.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside.
What the
of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I'm back. I deserve this.
The fuck? Can I get a knife? The fuck? The fuck? Oh. Come on! Mia, sorry. Oh. Oh. Jesus. Can I have my axe back? Oh! And the phone's ringing. I wonder who that could be.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay. What was that?
Oh, yeah. She's not there anymore. Oh, God. Oh, this is not good. Okay, well, hang on. Before I go... I forget there's collision detection. Before I forget, use the bolt cutters on this. I have a feeling this isn't actually the main character. Ah, I needed to do that. Because now I need to put the fuse in. Okay, we're good. Oh, fuck. No, it's not.
I know you didn't mean.
You're holding something behind your back.
You shouldn't have done that.
Jesus, you are.
It fucking hurts.
Oh. Oh God. Get it off. Fucking hell, Resident Evil. Mate, I think you should put some first aid on. Yeah, stip that. Yeah, that's all good, mate. That's all good. She'll be right. Good fucking God. I'm gonna save it. Fuck. Well, I was curious why it was rated R in Australia, but fucking hell. That... Alrighty. Alright, so we got... Okay, so if we go through here... It's a dead end, okay. Oh, we have handgun. We...
Okay, fine.
Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. We are armed, and we are ready to go. Fuck you, Mia. We have a lot of handgun ammo. Well, not really. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell. All right. Let's just do this. Oh god, she's behind. She's behind. Nope, she's there. Okay, nope, I'm backing up. Ow. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking.
What are you hiding?
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is fucking. Oh my god. Oh shit.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone.
Oh my god, this is fucking terrifying. I could not play this on VR. Reload, come on, reload, 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 reload. Oh. Okay, just double tap, just in case. Alright, let's get the son of a bitch. Wait. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Welcome to the family, son. That will be the first part of Resident Evil. Holy fucking shit, that is amazing. That was really fucking creepy. Oh, the gore and the... Oh. Let's see where we end up then, shall we?
Die on us now. You have work to do.
Did my hand just get stapled on? Alright, well, I'm gonna leave it there with that little bit of mystery. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material and some more Resident Evil 7, then please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is Game Jam, signing out.